Tonight, F-15 student pilots from the 173rd Fighter Wing will be holding a night flying operation. Officials say it may have some effect on the community around Kingsley Field. The training teaches future Air Force pilots how to fly in total darkness using night vision technology. The night flights will take place after sunset between 9 and 11:30 p.m. Training will continue through the 11th.